When I was 6 years old, I broke my leg. And I was running from my brother and his friends. And tasted the sweet perfume of the mountain grass I rolled down. I was younger then. Take me back to when I found my heart, broke it here, made friends and lost them through the years. And I've not seen the boring fields in so long. I know I've grown, but I can't wait to go home.
Abseiling, it was so good, it was so fun.
You had to jump from the high tower, just jumping down slowly.
Yeah, they were saying, sit in your harness, trust the harness. Your instinct is like, no, I don't want to, but it was just so cool. At the top, you feel so scared because it looks so high, but when you're doing it feels so cool.
It took a long time to get down. Yeah, I thought I was next to the floor, but it turns out I still had halfway to go.
Oh, it's really good. It's really good. The breakfast is one of the best residential breakfasts I've had. Yeah. I remember us alone, waiting for the light to go. Don't you feel that hunger? With the look you gave, don't you hear that rhythm? Can you show me how we can escape? Ooh, 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 ooh. I was biting my tongue, I was trying to hide. Ooh, 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 ooh. I forget what I've done, I'll be redefined.
Abseiling, we're going to be doing
raft building.
Oh yeah, raft building was
problem solving.
Problem solving.
That was good.
That was fun.
We did I can't wait for archery.
Oh, the giant swing is going to be good. It's really good. Probably the zip fire was really
good. Yeah, yeah, that was good.
That was really good.
Because we went over a lake and
what if I say that I'll never surrender?
fire, and then a puzzle.
Problem solving.
Like problem solving, and then we're doing the giant swing next,
and then it's archery.
An archery. Or when like the raft broke in the middle of raft building, and we all had to swim.
That was really funny. Yeah.
That was funny for about 30 seconds, and then we realised we had to actually like
get back. Falling into the water, falling off my raft into the water, or the feeling of speed on that zip line.
Take me to the dark, sir, as a ship without a name.